Jessica. Today we are making spicy French fries. If you don't have a French fries cutter, have your parents slice 3 potatoes into French fries. Place in large bowl. Add your favorite spices. Mine are the follower, ground ginger, sage, some chopped Mexican oregano, paprika, garlic salt, stir fry seasoning, some pepper, some salt, now we will mix it. Spices coat again with Japanese bread crumbs. Now we will mix it up again. fryer until golden cook. And now we will put our fries into the hot fried cooking pan. And take them out when they're golden brown. And here you have your French fries served with ketchup.